From that side, we will take the sea water, raw water intake.
Okay.
Basically, this is our high pressure pump.
What is this? This is an RO plant?
This is an RO plant.
Okay.
This is our high pressure pump.
Okay.
Okay. This high pressure pump.
Is there light in here?
Light.
No light right now. Okay, this is a high pressure pump.
Yes, this is a high pressure pump. These are the membranes.
Okay.
These are the membranes from which the seawater intake should be down to the 300 TDS.
Okay.
Okay. And this is the tank.
Okay.
In which we will, you can take the product water.
Okay.
Okay. This product water is further vent to the damming plant. From that part, and it is the intake of the damming plant.
Okay. So these pipes, these are all the pressure. Yes. What do you call this?
Membranes.
Membranes.
Yes.
So the seawater comes into it, and then you take off the salt and all of that.
Yes.
And then it goes there. What are these?
These are the two filters, cartridges filters.
Okay. So this is a replacement part.
Yes. These should be replaced.
Okay. And what is this yellow tank?
These are the vessels in which we will add gravels.
Okay.
Gravels for the treatment of the water.
Okay.
Yes.
So here, this is a plant that converts seawater into sweet water.
Yes.
And these are the filters with the gravel and all of that.
Yes.
And this, all of this will run on...
These are called as multimedia filters.
Okay, so this will run on solar. And we are going to have these plants running on solar. And we can run it on diesel generator, on KSC, WAPDA, DIVA, SIVA. And a 40,000 gallon tank running on solar will give us 25 acres for Jatropha plantation or any vegetable.